Thursday. Normally, returning home is a good thing, but St. Louis playing outstanding hockey on the road as they swept a trip of five games or more for the first time in club history. The Blues now 6-1 under Mike Yeo, a win Thursday, and Yeo would own the record for best start by a coach in Blues history. We head to Scott Trade Center.
Rebound in front, Pay-Arvey banks it in, and the Blues take a 1-0 lead in the goal by Pay-Arvey.
Markstrom, the goaltender, couldn't get his left skate tight to the post.
Now it's center ice, Burrows, long dump in, right to Bouwmeester. Trying to hit Tarasenko, picked off, look out here, and a shot by Horvat, and he ties the game as the Blues fail to clear it, and Bo Horvat ties it at one.
That's a heck of a shot by Horvat. He has got some good hands. That's his 18th goal of the year.
Fights off a check. Back for Parayko. He'll wait. Trying to hit Tarasenko. Now he does. Tarasenko in front. Rebound. They score! Patera gets a break, and the Blues take a 2-1 lead.
And Tarasenko takes advantage of it. The shot slowed down. The rebound. And right between the legs of goaltender Markstrom.
Henrik Sedin across, under shot by Granlin, but he fanned all that. Now in front again, Granlin for Henrik. That shot blocked, Daniel gets it, through his legs, and they score! What a play! And the Canucks have tied the game at two. In the slot, now back to Tramp, get high, drive! Blocked, rebound, and Allen got over and made it.
Big shot from Trampkin, the big Russian, and look at this one here. Gets right into Burrows in front of the net, and look at Laterra, strong on his stick. Otherwise, Jack Skilly's got it.
Then around to Steve. Chad Kirk again. Tarasenko again, a shot, he scores! Tarasenko, a power play goal!
Well, between Laterra and Tarasenko, they were going to keep that puck forever, but everybody else wanted to play as well.
Power play goal here in the third from Tarasenko. They look for more. Steen, a shot, and he scores! Steen with a spinorama shot, and the Blues lead 4-2.
Well, of all the chances the Blues have, that wasn't the one I thought was going to go in the net.
Yeah, he was with Montreal, I believe, at the time. Correct. Now the Canucks get it back. Here's Alex Edler, the drive, and they score! Tipped in. Sutter, I believe, and it's now 4-3.
And a slap pass there by Edler. And a well-timed one and tough to defend.
Petrangelo with it. Wires it the other way. Off Stetcher, no icing. And the Blues are going to win it again. And Mike Yeo goes to 7-1. That's the best start by any Blues coach in their history.
The Blues take it 4-3, extending their season-best winning streak to six games. St. Louis now 7-1 under coach Mike Yeo. That's the best start by a coach in Blues history. St. Louis kills off both power plays for Vancouver. The Blues a perfect 21-for-21 on the penalty kill since Yeo took over as coach. Vladimir Tarasenko with his 27th goal. He has 7 markers in his last 10 home games. 3 assists for Kevin Shattenkirk. He has 7 helpers over the Blues' 6-game winning streak. Up next, St. Louis is in Buffalo Saturday. And